bust out the germ in the gun. Hit like a dude before. You act like you do it for real. But no, you're not one of us. You never could come. Inside of this gutter we run. Inside of this world we run. We do it for us. No, I'll fuck with one of them at all. At all, we don't fuck shit at all. No, I won't pick it because I don't like it at all. I can't wanna see you fall. I keep on chasing the highs. I know I can never get back, so I'm always on low. And I got eyes on the back of my head. I got eyes everywhere, so I know where you gone. I could drop ties in this bitch. Drop like flies in this bitch. I cut ties in this bitch. I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace. Nothing I do could be replaced. That's why I'm living out in space. I take the money to another level. I take the plane to another level. I take the highest to a new level. I take it high to a new level. Keep thinking it way past you, so. Yeah, I ain't mean to burst your bubble, but I ain't into making change. I'ma stay the same. Bring it to my level. If we be real, I don't know how to feel. I've been overseas, looking on your knees. Love you, baby, please. There's nothing left to see, nothing left to feel. Why you in the field? Why you so real? Tell me how you feel. Why you made me feel the way I feel? To the game, push to a frame. I ain't gon' change. Tell me what else. Tell me, tell. It's easier to scream. I say straight to hell.
He's the best lifter in the world.
Let's make some noise. What a handsome fellow. All
right.
Thanks for coming out. Throw away the trash if you have it.
Hey, that practice is
dope. That's his dad. Literally
the greatest lifter of all time. Dude, literally the best lifter.
The best lifter in the world.
G-O-A-T.
Ever.
I literally spelled GOAT when I wrote G-O-T in my brain right now. That's how we know. That's how we know we're becoming a really good powerlifter, because your brain stops working and all you're good at is lifting. Like, can you attest?
No, that's actually true. My brain hasn't worked in 6 weeks.
Like, the best lifters, they're, I don't know.
Dumb?
You know. You said it.
Part of you is gone.
Yeah.
But the body remains.
Right. Part of you has to go for the other part to. Yeah.
Excuse me.
All right.
Talk about greatness.
I say you can
recap for now.
Yeah, you can. All
right, guys. So, appreciate you watching the video. That was, I think, 805 total. You know, could have, would have, should have. We took what we had today. It just sets us up to get stronger and compete again at the end of the year, and just keep getting stronger, grow into the 110, then grow into the 120. It was great having Nori here. It was great having everybody here, like Sean and everybody else. It was a great environment. Like, I've never competed where I felt this much support, and I'm glad that I was able to put some of a show.
Nah, you put on a show, bro. I'm proud of you. You did what needed to happen, okay?
and this is just the precursor to the real event happening next weekend, where you're competing.
Dude, so you gotta earn it.
So it's gonna be good, guys. Thank you, Gymshark, My Protein, and
Nori Powerlifting.
And Nori.
That is 30 years.
That's it. Until next time.
Perfect.
That's it.